Thank you.
Thank you very much, Headmaster. I want to say all protocols observed. I was a head girl here 50 years ago. I am now a mother of four grown-up children and a grandmother of three. My birthday is on the 20th September. I won't tell you how old I am. And let me, on my birthday this year, I asked my grandchildren to be there with me. And the biggest one is 5 years old. She brought me foam bath and things for the bathroom. So I was washing these grandchildren. And then she remembered and said, oh, we brought you something from mom for your birthday. Then she went and fetched a foam bath and so forth. And then, you know, I bathed them. Then I said, oh, thank you very much, Lali. How old do you think I am? Then she started singing, happy birthday, Coco. Then say, how old do you think I am? And then she said, looking at me, Coco, I think you are 20. So you see, age is just a number. And I was going to be jumping here with the drum majority, but I was not allowed. I want you to know that I feel 30. I was at St. Hilda's. Our color was green. Yeah. And as a head girl and a prefect, we used to go to the kitchen and make jam tarts for the rest of the school. And Bonda is such a wonderful, wonderful school. You are lucky girls to be here. And today, I couldn't just miss it. I thought I better come to be with you. Unfortunately, I have to leave early because I have another engagement in Matabelele North tonight. But all I can leave, I want to leave with you girls is that go out of this school, all of you, and refuse to be told that leaders are born or leaders are made. You are all leaders. A leader is somebody who achieves wherever you are. If you are in the kitchen and you are cooking very well, you are a leader in that sphere. If you are in class and you are doing very well, you are a leader in that sphere. Whatever you are doing, my girls, excel. Leadership is about you, where you are, and what you are doing. Are you doing it better than others? As long as you are doing it better than others, you are a leader. And then collectively, you may end up leading others. So I would like, because of my being here, to make sure that Bonda produces leaders. We want leaders in every sphere. Let me just leave you by saying, in government right now, in cabinet, there are only four of us that are women. And your head girl is one of the cabinet ministers. In the Senate, we have 38 women. In the National Assembly, in Parliament, we have 82 women. In High Court, judges, we have 11. Deputy ministers, we have about 6. And the permanent secretaries, we have 10. That is not enough, girls. We want to be 50-50 with men. In business, women are there, they are excelling. I was reading in the paper, there are 55 billionaires that are Africans. Only 5 are women billionaires. So we have 5 women billionaires in Africa. Some of them, one of them comes from Nigeria and Angola, and we have some from South Africa. We want, when you become a business person, become a billionaire, not a millionaire. When you become a politician, become a minister, not just an MP. When you become a lawyer, become a judge, not just a lawyer. When you become a teacher, become a headmaster and not just a teacher. So whatever you do, girls, the sky is the limit. Thank you very much. I want to leave a present here today. Wasamanga, on Monday, I would like every girl in the school to have a purple ballpoint, every girl and every teacher. Hallelujah. Amen. I brought 1,000 ballpoints. From Monday on, Vasamanga, Apana headmaster or a teacher who uses an ever sharp. Everybody in the head girl's ballpoint, purple for royalty. Yes. You must all be royal from Monday. And please come and receive the gift on behalf of the school. The teachers, even those in the SDA, must be purple. Everybody must be purple. There you are, headmaster. Thank you. The rest is there. Thank you very much. I want to leave you with the power of the pen. Use the pen to get wherever you want to be. These days you are using computers, but pens are still very useful. Thank you. May the Lord bless you all. And go purple from Monday on. Know your head girl was here. And know your cabinet minister was here. Know your member of parliament was here. Everything I've wanted to be in life, I have been. So you can achieve that. Thank you very much.